as you can see here, Mr. Goh is now drinking teh ice, and it seems that it's so delicious. But anyway, by hook or by crook, he will try his level best to continue his or pursuing his touring journey. And Raja Abdullah, on behalf of the people of Sungai Besar or Big River, is so glad, and it has been so wonderful to have a chit chat with him through the videoing, and it has been so pleasant. And hopefully that Mr. Goh will have a pleasant journey, and I hope that he will enjoy every minute and every second of it. Cycling is fun. Everybody can take us cycling. We smell the road, we smell the place, we leave no carbon footprint. So thank you so much for giving the special privilege for Raja Abdullah to videoing.